Hi, I'm Catherine Kelly. I remember my first time arriving at Quantico Middle High School. I didn't know what to expect. I remember a day before school started, my family met up with Ms. Arcuni, and she taught us, all my siblings, how to open up our lockers. I remember how tiny and scared we all are. In a way, I'm still the same, pretty much. That was a huge weight off my chest. I'd personally like to thank Ms. Arcuni for setting us off straight. Fast forward, I've definitely had an amazing high school experience. It wouldn't have been this way if a strong support group wasn't behind me. Everything I am today is a direct result of their caring nature and hard work. To my mom, thank you for everything. Thank you for practically living at the school and being accessible at any moment, whether to bring a homework assignment or jersey I left at home. Thank you for attempting to help me at pre-calculus and other hard subjects. But most of all, thank you for giving me great advice and always lending an ear. I hope to exemplify the amazing person you are, and I love you. To my dad, thank you for pushing me outside of my comfort zone and giving me some excellent life advice on our Sunday runs, the ones I didn't try to avoid because I didn't feel like running. Thank you for teaching me to think outside of the box, and I hope to be the great leader you are one day. I love you. To my siblings, thank you for always keeping things interesting. Our house is far from quiet, as our neighbors would definitely agree. I love growing up in such a chaotic and fun house. I love how close we all are, and we have shared some amazing times. Thank you for always making life fun, and I know we'll all share some more amazing memories in the future. To Colonel Roy and Master Nuts, thank you for instilling much confidence in me through the MCJRC program. Before this year, I had no idea what I wanted to do, but with both of your guidance, I was able to come up with a great future plan. Colonel Roy, thank you for allowing me to bug you with about 1,000 recommendation letter requests and being such an amazing basketball coach. Master Guns, thank you for also being a great cross-country coach and giving me some excellent leadership and military insight. To my teachers, thank you for teaching me that not everything has to do with getting the grade, but with grasping the material itself. Thank you for pushing me mentally and academically and helping me develop a more creative and open mind. I really appreciate all of your support, especially at the beginning of the year when I was filling out college application after application. To the graduating class, I can't wait to hear about how successful you all are in the future. I know great times are ahead of each and every one of you. Overall, I'm very excited to start this new chapter in my life, but I'm definitely going to miss all the amazing people that have been there with me throughout my high school experience. I'm truly grateful for you and all the memorable moments we've shared. I won't forget you, and I hope to make you proud in the future. I couldn't have done anything without you, so thank you.